Hi, I am Dr. Vijay Shankar, Professor of Pediatrics at PES Institute of Medical Sciences and Research, Kuppam, Andhra Pradesh. Today we will talk about the prophylaxis for COVID-19 virus. The prophylaxis drug, hydroxychloroquine, has been in the news for many reasons. Most importantly, because of the way the Trump asked for a consignment of hydroxychloroquine from India. I think everybody knows about it. And everybody, that has given an impression that an hydroxychloroquine is an important drug in or against COVID-19 virus. But in reality, it is not so. Now, let us take the subject of prophylaxis first of all, and probably in the later video, I will discuss about the treatment part of it. The prophylaxis is a drug is given before an infection occurs or to prevent the infection occurring. Then you call it as prophylaxis. As such, there are many prophylactic treatment plans over the years which have been proved to be not very effective. So, as such, the prophylaxis for many conditions are going out of fashion. So, coming back to the COVID-19, it was started that hydroxychloroquine is going to prevent an infection occurring in an individual. So there was a frantic buying of hydroxychloroquine. Most of the medical shops ran out of hydroxychloroquine and they stopped selling hydroxychloroquine. Government said, we will provide if it is necessary through government channels. Don't buy it from the medical shops. So many things happened in the last 4 to 6 weeks. And now, at present, you cannot get hydroxychloroquine in medical shops, particularly without a doctor's prescription. And doctors have been advised to not to prescribe the drug. The prophylaxis as per the ICMR, that is Indian Council of Medical Research, has said that you will have to give prophylaxis for asymptomatic household contacts of confirmed cases of Corona-19 virus. You will have to be very clear about it. That means that there is already a confirmed case of Corona and there are people who have exposed to that individual and the chance of the exposed individual to get the infection from the confirmed case. In such a situation, yes, you can give hydroxychloroquine as per the schedule by ICMR and see that an infection transmissibility from the confirmed case to the other individuals who are in contact. The other situation where prophylaxis has been advised by ICMR is for the healthcare workers who are treating or taking care of suspected or confirmed COVID-19 infection in the hospital. So these are the only two indications for the prophylaxis to be instituted. Otherwise, there is no other indications at all. Even when they said about this prophylactic strategy, the ICMR said that the use of prophylaxis by hydroxychloroquine is derived from available evidence of benefit as treatment and supported by preclinical data. Here there is no mention of the data pertaining to the use of the drug as prophylaxis. The drug has been used as treatment for COVID-19, and the results of the treatment shows that it reduces the coronaviral load in the nasopharyngeal area so that the transmissibility of that virus to the others becomes less and less. But there is no study so far to show that taking drug prevents you from acquiring a viral disease, acquiring coronaviral disease. There has been no report at all. So we do not know. If you are not exposed to the virus, just taking the hydroxychloroquine will make you immune or prevent you from getting the infection. Add to that, there has been various side effects of the drug. It can cause heart problems, tachycardia problems, and also death. In diabetics or even in non-diabetics, the hydroxychloroquine can cause hypoglycemia, sometimes severe hypoglycemia. One has to be very careful about it. There are other side effects of hydroxychloroquine, and it is not a safe drug. So one should not be ingesting or swallowing this drug indiscriminately without a doctor's advice and a prescription. There is no role for hydroxychloroquine as prophylaxis for common man who is not exposed to the virus. Thank you.